Saturday night at the Turning Stone Resort Casino, Lucas Patisse and Moussan Pabarnikov score off in one of the great action TV fights, which is supposed to, on paper, looks like it. And who better ask the action TV star of the 80s, Ray Boom Boom Mancini? Ray, you see a fight like this, two guys who just bring it.
That's what I said about this fight. You know, this is a fight you already know what you're going to get on Front Street. You know what? You don't have to sell this. It already sells itself. What I love when I see these guys here at the press conference, shook hands, taking pictures, they're very amicable because they know. We don't have to sell it. We don't have to talk any bravado. I'm going to come. You're going to come. We're going to put on a great show. It's one of these fights I've been waiting to see. And to me, it deserves to be in a bigger arena, Madison Square Garden, the Forum in L.A., somewhere in Las Vegas. I think it deserves that. I think both these guys, I like two of my favorite fighters. It's one of them fights you hate to see one of them lose. And I think that whoever can initiate their will on the other greater wins the fight. Meaning, Pravnikov's coming forward, we know that. You know, it's one way. Patisse can do a couple different ways. Comes forward, but he also can box. And I think he's going to have to. You know, if he goes toe-to-toe with Pravnikov, it could be a problem for him. But if he boxes and stays in the pocket, moves side-to-side, gives angles, he's got a good shot at winning the fight.
The one consensus of this fight that it's going to be a very violent fight.
Yes.
It's supposed to be, you're a guy who was supposed to be...
You want that type of fight.
What are
he's
you,
still a very violent guy, right? And there's the good looks fool you.
There's the great Mickey Rourke as well. We'll get to you in a second. But what do you think these guys are thinking, knowing that most likely Saturday night, there's going to be a lot of brutality both coming and going?
We're in the business of... We're in the business of brutality. That's the business. You know that on Front Street. You know, like I said, when you sign up for this type of fight, you know what you sign up for. You prepare mentally, emotionally, spiritually, every which way. And I think both guys look prepared. Both guys look in great shape. And mentally, it's just, again, I think it comes down to mental. Who can make the other guy do what he wants him to do? If Pravnikov can corner Patisse and make him stay in the pocket and go toe-to-toe, Pravnikov wins. Patisse can stay in the pocket, give him angles and move around him, I think Patisse beats him.
So you can prepare for, you know, they're saying to yourself, you know, this guy hits hard, I hit hard,
yeah.
It's going to be a war.
It's a mindset. No, use that. You're in shape, I'm in shape. You hit hard, I hit hard. This is the game right here. Now, this is the difference. That's going to be the difference in this fight.
This fight, and I know this is a throwback fight.
It is. And why this fight isn't getting the well, I'm sure it's getting a lot of play this past week. But why hasn't gotten to play that other fights have come? I mean, people keep talking about the Pacquiao Mayweather. I think it could be a very good fight or it could be a bust. Do we know Pacquiao's going to fight? We're not so sure Mayweather's going to fight. You know, he may just shuck and jive and be defensive. Or he may come out, put on a good show, and surprise us all. Great. But we know what this is. We know what we're going to get on Saturday night.
A lot of times in football, they call a shootout. Whoever has the ball wins.
That's right.
Is this
a shootout. That's right. It's a firefight. It's a fight that calls a firefight. Whoever lands a big put, you know, who lands a big good, you know, who lands that big shot, turn it around. This is the one of the fights that turn things around. Yeah.
Well, thanks, Ray. Here's a shock. Ray Mancini in an Italian restaurant. I can't believe that. Yeah, you got your pasta ready to
devour. But you can see it's a small bowl because I'm watching my girlish figure, you know what I mean?
Well, this ain't Sunday dinner at the Mancini house, is it? Ray, thank you,
and
we'll talk to you along the
way.
Thank
you.